I just mowed the, well, some of the back, because Mum did most of it, and the front lawn again. Then I attempted to pennyboard, because Emily has a pennyboard, and I fell flat on my backside. I was in pain, but it didn't last too long. I mean, it still hurts a little bit. I just fell flat on my butt, and I've just been asking Ben, what the heck did I do wrong? Because Ben can pennyboard, and I can't. Clearly, so he's just teaching me over Facebook, but real life teaching would be better. I watched both 21 Jump Street and 22 Jump Street last night. I was only going to watch 21, then I watched 22 as well because I enjoyed 21 so much, and I enjoyed that one too, so yeah. Right now, I mean, it's 3 p.m. right now. Billy can no longer record the verses today, so we're going to have to try record it tomorrow. Because Billy only has, like, this week off, so we're gonna try get the whole thing done, within the next, like, 3 days, because we've got the weekend as well, so, yeah, but for now, I'm gonna tidy up a bit, because it's still kind of a mess in here, and then figure out what I'm gonna do. So Splatoon comes out tomorrow, and I might be getting it, might not, depends whether or not, between now and the morning, I decide if I'm willing to spend the money on it, because I do want to get a PC soon, and it's just a kind of a waiting game at the moment on whether I can, when I can get that, and I do have the cash for it. I just don't know, because if you pre-order from GameStop, you get the Splatoon Smash costumes, and it hasn't been, I don't think it's been confirmed if those are going to be paid DLC in the future. I sure hope they are, because I'm not going to be able to pre-order it from GameStop at this point, and I would like those costumes. Plus, they're not available in Europe yet, which is odd, but whatever. So it would be nice if we can get those at some point in the future, because I would happily pay for them, because anything in Smash I will happily pay for, as you probably know. But, yeah, I'll consider it, because I definitely want to make, like, a Splatoon Saturdays series or something like that, or Turf War Tuesdays, or something like that. The Saturdays one would work good because I need, well, like, the Versus is currently the Saturday, secondary Saturday content, because Friday we have Let's Demo or Quick Play, Saturday we have the Versus, Sunday we have Smash Sundays. So Splatoon Saturdays could take over whenever there's no Versus or something like that, but I don't know, it's something I'm considering, and tomorrow is when it comes out, so if I've decided by the morning, yeah, I definitely want to get it, then I will ask to be driven to a store, and I'll just pick it up there, so, yeah. I just recorded the Bowser Melee All-Star Run, which means, whoa, two videos recorded in the last, like, 3 days. We were gonna be doing the Versus today, I think I might have mentioned this earlier, but I had to end up doing the lawn, and by the time I'd finished, Billy couldn't record. Billy can't record after 8 p.m. his time, which is 2 p.m. my time. So basically, I need to start getting up earlier. So I think I'm going to actually try that. I'm going to edit the Versus episode now, episode 14, set it rendering, and I'm going to go to bed, and I'm going to make myself go earlier, because I've been going at like 2 a.m. So yeah. As for what else I've done, I procrastinated, because I'm a terrible person, and that's about it. Yeah, I'm gonna, wait, I still have my recording software open, I just noticed that. Don't need you open. I'm gonna edit that video and set it rendering, and then, yeah, I think I mentioned yesterday Galaxy Versus will be done. Galaxy Versus will be done in a few episodes, so that's weird. Also, one other thing, as well as Splatoon, the Splatoon Amiibo come out tomorrow, and the... and, like, Silver Mario Amiibo and, Wave 4. Also, yesterday, I pre-ordered a Silver Mario Amiibo from Target. It came online, it was allowing you to pre-order it through the app on iOS, so I pre-ordered it this morning, got an email saying it's been cancelled. Okay, Target, that's fine, I guess. The following clip was recorded the day after this vlog was recorded. But I'm talking in, like, past tense, but I'm talking about today, on the vlog today, the 28th. Something I realized I didn't actually talk about yesterday, which I feel pretty stupid for since it's kind of a big part of my life. Yesterday was the 10-year anniversary of YouTube. YouTube's been around 10 years now. At least I think it was yesterday. So 10 years of YouTube. And I've been on YouTube for 7 of them. So, well, I joined late 2008. Like November 14th, 2008. But still, that's awesome. YouTube has been around 10 years, and I don't expect it to go away anytime soon. And, yeah, it's tomorrow, if you couldn't figure that much, because my hair is washed. It's actually really hot, but, yeah, so that's that. I just wanted to bring that up, and I've had an excellent time on YouTube, as far as I've gone so far. I don't plan on quitting, if that's what that kind of sounded like. Let me know when any of you guys joined YouTube, how long you think you'll be staying on it, and stuff like that, and, yeah. Anyway, that is gonna do it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Also, if I do get Splatoon, I'll do a quick play. And eventually a Let's Play, because it is a game I kind of want to do. So, yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow.